In the latest AI breakthrough, Google DeepMind has unveiled its newest marvel called RT2, an advanced model for robot control that possesses the extraordinary ability to both comprehend and generate precise robot instructions. Furthermore, Robotics Transformer 2 is built on two foundations, robot data and general web data, where the amalgamation of these two sources of knowledge giving the robots unparalleled cognitive prowess and reasoning skills. But what power can be unlocked by this combination of intelligence? Importantly, ever since the inception of large language models, the robotics industry has sought to harness their potential by leveraging their web data training, with the amalgamation of large language models' general knowledge and reasoning abilities having already proven immensely valuable for everyday robot control, thus allowing them to navigate real-world environments with remarkable efficiency. It all starts with the genesis of RT2, which traces back to its predecessor, the Robotics Transformer 1, as introduced in the preceding year. RT1 was a pioneering large robot model that underwent training with extensive robot demonstration data gathered from 13 robots over a 17-month period, all within the confines of an office kitchen environment. However, RT2 takes this foundation to new heights, showcasing improved generalization capabilities, as well as enhanced semantic and visual understanding that extends beyond the robot data encountered during training. Central to the evolution of RT2 is the incorporation of visual language models based on PaLM-E and PaLM-E-X, because this integration equips it with a remarkable capacity to derive commands from a combination of both visual and textual inputs, setting it apart from its predecessors and contemporaries. For instance, the Seikan model primarily relies on language alone, but RT2's fusion of visual and textual data allows for a more holistic and accurate comprehension of instructions. Furthermore, the achievement of this exceptional robustness is attributed to RT2's unique three-step approach to learning. Firstly, it assimilates knowledge from web data, laying the foundation of language and everyday logic. Secondly, it draws insights from robot data, endowing the model with a practical understanding of how it should interact with the physical world. Finally, through the synergy of these two datasets, RT2 acquires the capability to decipher and generate precise commands for robot control, even in complex real-world scenarios. But how does it handle unseen data? Impressively, the practical advantages of RT2 become especially apparent when it comes to handling unfamiliar tasks. Traditional robotic systems often face limitations in tackling new challenges, requiring explicit training for each specific scenario. However, RT2 possesses the unique ability to tap into its vast knowledge of the web to identify and address novel challenges, adapting with remarkable ease. Whether it's identifying and disposing of garbage or understanding the concept of when an object becomes trash, RT2 showcases unparalleled versatility. Another remarkable aspect of RT2 lies in its capacity for multi-step reasoning, employing the innovative chain-of-thought technique. This enables the AI-powered robot to engage in profound reasoning, such as deducing why a rock serves as a better improvised hammer than a piece of paper, or comprehending the need for an energy drink for a tired individual. These advanced reasoning abilities significantly enhance decision-making, culminating in better informed and more intelligent actions. One of the most striking attributes of RT2 is its adaptability to new scenarios, whereby transferring acquired knowledge to previously untrained tasks, RT2 significantly enhances the adaptability of robots to diverse environments. In a series of more than 6,000 robot tests, RT2 demonstrated comparable performance to its predecessor in tasks for which it was explicitly trained. However, it truly excelled in untrained tasks, achieving an impressive success rate of nearly 62%, almost doubling its predecessor's performance. And speaking of impressive success rates, how about your success rate protecting your data while surfing the web? Introducing Atlas VPN, developed in 2019 by the brightest minds in cybersecurity and IT. Designed to make the internet accessible and secure for everyone, it already has over 6 million satisfied users worldwide. In fact, even if you're traveling, you don't need to miss your favorite shows because Atlas VPN unlocks your favorite content from around the globe. In fact, with Atlas VPN, your Google searches remain private, and you're protected against malicious links, ads, and trackers. It's like having a bodyguard for your data. And if you're looking to save money on shopping or online subscriptions and travel, then Atlas VPN Finds can find you the best deals. Plus, it protects all your devices with just one subscription. And the best part is the summer deal right now to get Atlas VPN Premium for just $1.83 per month with a 30-day money-back guarantee plus 3 months extra. So click the link in the video description below and don't wait because it's a limited-time offer. Secure your privacy and enjoy the incredible benefits of Atlas VPN. Meanwhile, the world of AI-driven video generation is reaching new heights with the emergence of Runway Gen-2, an innovative commercial AI model that boasts the remarkable ability to transform text or images into captivating short videos. This groundbreaking technology has quickly become a game-changer for content creators, with Runway recently rolling out another major update to Gen-2 in early July, further enhancing its capabilities and unleashing even more creative possibilities. From the start, Runway's interface makes it a breeze to embark on your video creation journey. Currently available in both browser and iOS app formats for smartphones, this AI masterpiece offers a generous allowance of 125 credits for free, and each credit corresponds to 1 second of video generated, allowing you to create video sequences of up to 4 seconds in length, the same as paid plans. Plus, no credit card is required to access the free version, making it a risk-free opportunity to explore the endless creative horizons of Runway's Gen-2. To ensure that your credits are well utilized and not spent on outcomes that stray from your vision, Runway's Gen-2 also provides a preview button alongside the Generate button. Upon clicking it, the AI promptly presents 4 frames that showcase how it might interpret your prompt. This thoughtful feature allows you to assess the AI's understanding of your input and decide whether to proceed with the generation process. Once you find a frame that aligns with your vision, you can select it and proceed to edit it into a 4-second clip. Depending on the server load, the video generation process may take a few seconds to a few minutes, but the final result is automatically saved for later download to your personal library. The downloaded MP4 videos boast a size of approximately 1 megabyte and feature a relatively low resolution of 896 by 512 pixels, following the popular 16:9 format. Despite the slight limitations in resolution, the visual appeal and creative potential of Runway's Gen-2 remain unparalleled. As the Runway community explores and experiments with Gen-2, valuable tips and observations have emerged to enrich the user experience. Notably, the AI model tends to prioritize the text component over the image in a mixed prompt, and for now, there is no option to modify this weighting. Additionally, similar to how image models struggled with rendering realistic hands, Gen-2 faces its own challenges in producing lifelike walking animations. The AI model also shows better results when generating videos from photorealistic images rather than illustrations. Despite the 4-second maximum limitation for video generation, creative minds in the Runway community view this constraint as a catalyst for ingenuity. Sometimes, limitations spur unprecedented creativity, leading to videos that are as captivating as they are concise.